Josh Platinum Skills here, and I'm back with another video. But this video, I'm gonna be talking just a little bit about the sets that we should be doing, and like the sets I can give you good profit. And I'm also gonna be doing the like live events that we should be doing, because there are some live events that are just worthless that give you nothing. But then there are some live events that are like just, you know, just that are just good. You know, I can give you profit and you can make good coins off of it. So I am going to be doing this in Madden, NBA Live Mobile, and in FIFA Mobile. So if you do have the game FIFA Mobile, remember, I'll leave it down in the description. I'm telling you guys, you should really get the game because the game is really good. And so yeah, enough of looking at this phase. Let's go get right into the video. Okay guys, so we're gonna start off with Madden Mobile, because right now Madden Mobile is one of the most, it's the best games out of all three of the games. Madden Mobile, NBA Live Mobile, and FIFA Mobile. So I'm gonna just show you guys some of the sets that we should be doing, and some of the live events that we should be doing, because there are some live events, there are some sets that are just really good that can make you coins, and that's what you want to do. You want to make coins and get a better team, and so that next year your legacy team will be crazy. And look at that, we have a network timeout. What? Okay, let's just do that. All right, hopefully this will load in quicker. Just give it a little bit. But just right off the top of my head, I can already say that there are some sets that are like the greatest sets that are so good and you should be doing. And one of those sets is the Game Changer set. I don't think the Game Changer set is out today. Let's just check that. I don't think it's out today. Actually, it is. It'll be out in an hour on my phone. So yeah, Game Changer set is a really good set. It's only four stamina. So if you have like 22 stamina, you could do approximately 40, 12, 16. You can do about 5. Yeah, you can just do about 5 and then wait another hour and do another 5 and then wait another hour to do another 5. Because this set should be out for like 4 hours, and if you do 5 every hour, then when you reach 15, like 15 collectibles, you would already be done. Like, so, because if you roll up in the sets and you go to, I think it's locker. Nope. If you go to weekly, nope. If you go to players, there you go. Okay, if you go to players and you go into the Game Changer set, I already have 2 in the set, but, you know, if you keep doing this, you know, you trade in 15 Game Changers collectible to earn a silver or better Game Changers player. So I'm saying if you do have the chance, like right now, you should wait just that hour, get started, you know, use all your stamina on it, and then, you know, just keep doing it every hour, because these Game Changers players are beasts. I mean, Desmond Trufant, if you pull a Desmond Trufant, or like a Von Miller, I'm telling you, those are good. Okay, see, you have this Madden Season Blitz. Madden Season Blitz isn't so good of a set, because, you know, you have to do 175 of them just to get Gronk. I mean, that's a lot to do, and they only give you one every set, so it's gonna take you about 175 days just to get that done, and who's gonna wait that long? But also, if you go back to the sets and you go back to the players, right next to the Game Changers, there's the veteran player. So the veteran player, I also have 2 in this, but right now they're not, they haven't been up so frequently. So, I mean, if you do these, you can get a veteran player. Those are good, but these are only five. So, if you do, so if you, you could actually open about three an hour, well, one an hour and like five in 5 hours. I mean, that's unless you have like a lot of time on your hands. You know, you want to keep doing that. But the scrimmage, not so good. Headliner. Headliner, they are okay. If you do these headliner sets, you will get some coins off of this. And one, because it does get you some good elites, some starter elites, you know, that you could use straight on into the game. But yeah, if you do these live events, they are good. They're okay. But so that's gonna end for Madden Mobile. We're gonna go straight on into not FIFA. We're gonna go right into NBA Live, and so I'll see you guys over there. Okay, so hey guys, we are back, and this is NBA Live Mobile. You did see some of the Madden Mobile ones, so those were okay, and you know, you should do the game changers and the veterans and the headliners, all those program sets, because those program sets are just finito good. I mean, you gotta do those. Those will get you good coins, good players to sell for good coins, and so we're gonna get right into NBA Live Mobile. If it wants to load up, hopefully it wants to load, you know. Just waiting on it. So guys, lately I haven't been getting any comments or any likes, and I'm like really asking just to get about 10 likes in the video, please. I mean, I'm not that type of person to ask for likes, but if I can get 10 likes in this video, I will be doing some challenges that my friends have been asking me to do. So I'm asking you to leave about 10 likes down below and a few comments, you know, and I would do a video, like a challenge video, like the ground cinnamon challenge, you know, that challenge. Yeah, that's but I will do that challenge, and hopefully you guys like the video. And now we are hitting the court, you know, we're ready to get into this game. But come on, if we can just get into it, you know, speed up my time. Come on. I was trying to do about 5 minutes for each video, for each like set thing, but you know, this is taking so long. It's already taken almost 2 minutes, and all right, so now we're getting into the game. Let me just say one thing. In the sets, you most likely want to do sets that will give you a base elite player. Not those elites that are like going for 90, you know. If you do the, one thing you could do is the team hero. You know, team hero is a really good, one to do in Madden Mobile. But now we are here in this. So, look at that. Try and do these right here. These seasoned veterans are so good. I mean, you do get the seasoned veteran if you beat the team with with the designated, like if you win with your shooting lineup, they'll give you a seasoned veteran collectible. And let me look. I think I have a lot of seasoned veteran collectibles. There you go. So if I just get 4 more and a gold trophy, I will get a seasoned veteran. And I'm trying to do that. Hopefully it's with my big man lineup, because my big man lineup right now is looking fire. But look at this. You see that right there? If you do the seasoned veteran twice, you get a seasoned elite veteran. You don't have that in Madden. You don't have that. So that is really good. You know, add two season veteran players for an elite trophy to get a random elite player. That is not auctionable. So if you can put that on your team, that is just straight savage. But another set that you should do are these team sets, because these team sets are really good. These team sets will give you so much good stuff because it's already like, you know, you see the bucks and they give you, all you have to do is put in five silver players and five bronze players and a gold trophy, and you get a bucks player, a gold bucks player, and 25,000 points. If you keep doing this, it's about 2,500, 2,500, 30. I don't have that math off the top of my head, but you should really do those sets. Now we're going into the live events. These good live events are like the award winners and the season veterans and the daily shoot around, and those are good sets. But I hope you guys like the NBA Live mobile one. So I'll see you guys when we get to the FIFA mobile. Hey guys, I'm back. But it is about 3:45 in the morning, and this time I'm showing you guys I'm a ride or die YouTuber, and I'm telling you guys this right now that FIFA Mobile actually needs an update. So I'm gonna have to uninstall the game and reinstall it, but I did that and it didn't work. So I'm just gonna have to wait for the update to show up so I can update the game. But for now, I'm only gonna do the Madden mobile set and the NBA Live mobile set. So sorry about FIFA Mobile, I'll see you guys in the next one. P.S. If you have an iOS, you could download the Canadian App Store and get FIFA Mobile. Just a little, you know, Easter egg there. So yeah, guys. Peace, guys, and I'll see you in the next one. That nasty. To leave a like and comment down below. Subscribe to my YouTube channel for more videos. And that nasty.